Hey guys, Bill here. You know, a lot of you guys are asking me about this viral video showing a supposed fallen angel. It shows this guy with angel wings that looks like he crash landed somewhere. For the most part, the stories I'm getting is saying that it all happened in London. And not surprisingly, what each and every one of you want to know is it real or is it fake? And I'll tell you what, this is just a quick knockoff video because I want to get this information out to you guys quickly. So I'm going to just jump to the chase here and I'm going to tell you what it is. It is a big, fat fake. Thanks to my good friends at Buzzflare, we learned that this picture was actually taken at an art exhibit in China. It's a sculpture created by Bejiing artists Sun Yuan and Peng Yu. And on top of that, it was created in 2008. Now, according to the artist, the sculpture was meant to capture the tension and transition between the supernatural and the mundane. But after going viral in my inbox, I think what it really captures is the tension between what's real and what's a fake, if you know what I mean. Hey, don't forget, if you have a picture or a video and you're not quite sure whether it's real or not, send it over to me at billschannel@gmail.com and I'll take a look.